Here we have a Yale 5,000 pound forklift. We're gonna go ahead and turn it on and drive it and then show you that it works.